What's going on, guys? Entity here with a mini discussion video for the upcoming Pokemon X, Y, and Z episodes. So let's just jump right in with what we see. So firstly, we see Ash and Serena interacting with Serena winking at him and Serena talking to her Pokemon. Legit, that's all the news we see at the moment. But moving on to my thoughts and theories, the internet is going a little crazy over these new screenshots. Same went for the screenshot we saw of Ash and Lily talking. Like, we knew they would talk and knew Lily would be in school with him, so why did everyone get so upset? But regardless of that, the XYZ screenshots we saw, we see a guy with a suitcase behind Serena, and everyone is going, oh, she's gonna leave in the Claremont episode, but no, guys, I don't think she is. I have no idea why that guy has a suitcase, but the Claremont episode is the last we will see of Claremont and Barney, I believe, which then moves on to the next episode where we see Serena and Shauna put on one last performance. Of course, that is the episode where we believe Serena will leave, and then after that, of course, Ash Greninja's goodbye. So I know some people are still wondering, what could happen to Serena in the last episode? Well, we haven't got much news, however for you Amore shippers, Serena is most likely to confess her love to Ash. To see that, you can always check out the video shown on screen. But until then, we just have to wait till next week where we get the preview for that episode. But if you want to see my opinions on the episode 45 preview, then be sure to subscribe. Also, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, helps out a ton, and remember to comment your thoughts down below. See you all later, and stay tuned.